So fun on the other end of the barrel, is it? Look out!
Sir.
Where are you off to?
I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then! Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't.
Hurry before he gets away! Go!
I don't deserve this!
In the back, bitch.
Why, Haytham?
Your death opens a door. Nothing personal. After all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? Those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we apply the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place.
I expect that you will honor yours.
Honor me?
disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of Yodzizu, who came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us. Her ears still hear our words. Her hands still guide us. And her love still gives us strength.
You've shown me great kindness, dear. Thank you.
Dun 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 bum chick chick bum. Oh, there's Paige. Fuck. You got a problem, bitch? Tired of them pushing me around, man. Back off, bitches.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen, please sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script, which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts, and expand our order, and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand.
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work.
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost.
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand. You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding. What? Templar. What the fuck just happened? Mindfuck.